I like this place because you can do so many things.
We zijn in Griekenland, in Athene. Als sportliefhebbers puur zang vallen wij hier met de neus in de boter.
Na een busrit zetten wij voet aan de grond in het stadion waar in 1896 de eerste moderne Olympische Spelen zijn gehouden.
Prachtig dit. Eerste Olympische stadion.
Recenter waren de Olympische Spelen van 2004 eveneens in Athene. Hier gaan wij per metro naartoe om te kijken hoe het Olympische Park erbij ligt, waarvan de hoge band van Grunsven en De Bruin hebben geschitterd.
Wat zeg je ervan, Daniel?
We zijn hier bij het Olympisch Stadion, 2004. Prachtige omgeving, hoor.
Het is rustig op het park, op familieuitjes en recreatieve sporters na. Desalniettemin is het park redelijk onderhouden. Dat is dan ook de reden waarom we hier zijn. Wat gebeurt er nu met de stadions die voor vele miljoenen zijn gebouwd? In China, waar in 2008 de Olympische Spelen hebben plaatsgevonden, is het Kraaiennest het enige stadion dat na 10 jaar nog steeds in gebruik is. Op het muurtje is Vagelis Georgoulas zich in het zweet aan het werken. Als we vragen of we mogen filmen, bedenkt hij zich niet en neemt ons mee het park in.
So now where are you going now?
Now we're going to the swimming pool center of Oaka Place.
But it was open air in 2004.
There are two swimming pools open.
Yeah.
And two or three, I think, closed.
Two or three are closed.
Yeah. The games took place here.
Okay.
But that seems a little bit of
A lot of Dutch people won in this year. Yeah. Pieter van den Hogeband won en Inge de Bruin won hier. Van den Hogeband.
Ah,
okay. He won hier 200 meter.
Van den Hogeband. I used to be a swimmer for 20 years. And Pieter van den Hogeband was one of my idols. Yeah. One of my idols in swimming was Alexander Popov, the Russian.
Oh yeah, the Russian, that was really nice. Yeah, really.
But also Pieter van den Hogeband was one of mine.
Popov was always a very short swimming short. Yeah. Nice guy, was he?
Yeah, very nice. Yeah. A lot of people swim, a lot of people playing basketball, a lot of people cycling. Generally, Greek people like sports a lot. That one is another swimming pool. It's for training. It's a swimming pool, not for teams, but for the audience. Just for the people who want to swim, just to train themselves.
Did you swim as well, yeah?
Yeah, I swim here. Yes.
Yeah. Nah, very nice. Very nice that you can show us this. We are very satisfied.
This is the indoor swimming pool.
And boxing as well.
Yeah. This place is also in a very good condition.
Yeah, it looks really good.
We see for diving and for swimming.
A lot of the European flag everywhere in Athens.
European flag, yeah. Because Greece is a part of the European Union.
Yeah, I know. But in the Netherlands we don't see a lot of the flag. Your fan?
Yeah.
Pro Europe?
European Union.
Yeah?
Of course.
Yeah, nice place as well, eh?
Very nice.
Great swimming pool. But swimming is also a big sport in Greece?
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
Why do you like this place so much then?
I like this place because you can do so many things. You can run, you can cycle, you can swim, you can walk, you can do many things. And we need this.
You need this? Why?
Everybody needs to be active in order to be more productive.
More productive?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You need to be active, you need to be refreshed, so you can be more productive.
Yeah.
Maybe there are some kind of...
But as the games were here in 2004,
You didn't live in, you lived in Athens?
No, that year I was not living in Athens.
Okay, where did you live?
I was living in Thessaloniki.
Thessaloniki?
At the north part of Greece. Yes, I live in Athens the last 5 years.
Okay, last 5 years only?
Yeah.
But you visited the games in 2004?
Of course, yeah. We're two of the most famous teams in Athens. Used to play.
Basketball, number one basketball. Sport in Greece. How can it be then that basketball, for example, is a bigger sport than football and soccer?
Yeah, it's bigger, I would say.
Was it always like that?
Eh?
Was it always like that?
Yeah, I think it was always, yes. Apart from a period when the Greek national team won the European Cup, and that period in 2004.
Yeah, 2004, yeah. Big year, the games, yeah, the European Cup.
Yeah, Olympic Games, European Cup. Yeah, but generally I think basketball is a more favorite sport than football in Greece.
Still in use?
Yes, of course. Is in use, but we can't go inside at the moment.
But you see there, over there, a statue.
Yeah.
I
don't know what it is. Okay. Every Saturday there is a basketball match here.
Every Saturday?
Yeah.
You visit sometimes?
Sorry?
Do you visit it sometimes?
Yes, of course. Of course. Especially when Panathinaikos plays here, the atmosphere is fantastic.
Okay. And this is an incredible station that we're going to see, and this is, can you tell us what the name is?
And that one is the Olympic Stadium of Greece, the stadium where the Olympic Games took place in 2004, and that one is the Olympic Fire.
Oh, the Olympic Fire, yeah. Yeah, in the middle there, yeah. Ah, it's great, eh? Fantastic spot. Also know that there was all the ambience here in 2004. And what is going on? What was going on in this stadium?
What's going on? It's used by two of the most famous Greek football teams. It's Panathinaikos and AEK. Last night, the Greek National Cup took place here.
But during the games, 2004, which games were played here?
Football.
Football?
Yeah.
Athletics?
Yeah.
Usain Bolt?
Of course, yes.
Ja, dat is victory, hè? Victory was het. Hoor de criticas dus. Hier begon Bolt zijn Olympische tocht naar victory.
Zo hier, 15 years ago, the Olympic fire was burning here. Het is een huge area, hè? Het is een huge area hier. Het is zo huge, also the stadium.
Vagelis vertelde dat de Griekse overheid in het begin niet goed wist wat het aan moest met het Olympische Park. Maar de laatste jaren hebben ze veel werk verzet en zijn de meeste accommodaties weer in gebruik genomen. Griekenland lijkt uit zijn schulp te komen na de economische crisis en is de weg naar boven ingeslagen. Dit Olympische Park is daar een mooi voorbeeld van.
Wat is het? Wat is voor wat?
Decoration.
Decoration. Ah, decoration.
Quite nice to see, because when you see the stadiums are getting built and then the place is falling abroad, but you see a lot of stadiums are still in use. Yeah, that's nice, that's nice.
Yeah, that's perfect, if they keep it in touch, yeah.
Yes.
Pachelis keert huiswaarts, na een workout en een rondleiding. En wij werken ons nog even in het zweet, op de plek waar Nederland goede sportieve herinneringen aan bewaart.